After the Lord Jesus had spoken to them, he was taken up into heaven, and he sat at the right hand of God. Then Jesus said, "He who has ears to hear, let him hear." Hearts hardened? Do you have eyes but fail to see, and ears but fail to hear?